just can't be serious right now. I'm the all-time heavyweight champion of flowers. I'm leading the league in at least 6 statistical categories right now. Best flow, most consistent, realest stories, most charisma. I set the most trends, and my interviews are hotter. Holla, I jog in the graveyard, spawn the same ring that was housed by the building when Malcolm X was slain. I spring train in the winter, around early December. Run suicide drills over and over. With the weight of the world on my shoulder, that's why they call me Hova. I'm far from being God, but I work goddamn hard. I wake up the birds and when the nerds are asleep, I'm catching my second wind the second the first one ends. I am focused, man, and I'm not afraid of death. I'm going all out. I circle the vultures in the van and I run the block. Pull up in the drop, push up on my money. I'm in great shape, Dunny. I keep jacks jumping 36 sets. Like a personal trainer, I teach coke to stretch. I pump and rock sweats. All white trainers, the ghettos, Billy Blanks, I show you the pain is. Maintain your stamina, over damage ya. Spot you two rhymes, y'all as amateurs. The fifth, a deadlift. If don't wanna get shot, then y'all better squat. I drop your set for rep. No need to hit the showers. The spit from the fifth leave you wet. Lyrical exercise. Y'all niggas think tired, right?
One, one, two, two.
Breathe easy.